Hi. In quite a lot of industrial processes, pH sensors have to be cleaned and recalibrated several times per day. For example, in pharmaceutical industry, as we have very high quality requirements here. In chemical industry, we face a lot of corrosive, adhesive or abrasive media, so that we have to clean the sensor quite often so that we can still ensure accurate readings. So let me introduce to you our automatic calibration and cleaning system so that you can benefit from the features. Knick offers a high quality cleaning and calibration solution for pH measurement points. Of course, these can be flexibly be configured to your needs. Beside the sensor, our complete solution consists of our modular Protos transmitter, which can even be used in X environments and which supports different bus communication standards. Our Unical controller, which can be used to realize flexible rinsing and calibration cycles for your sensor. And last but not least, our high quality retractable fitting, for example, our sensor gate or our ceramat. The sensor can be moved in and out of the process remotely by pneumatics. And even if the sensor is in service position for rinsing, calibration or replacement, the operator will always be secure because of our robust lock gate principle. To fulfill the requirements of each individual customer, we can offer our fittings with a variety of process adaptations and in different materials. You can even select between the different immersion depths. So thanks to the fully automatic cleaning and calibration system, you can benefit from more accurate readings and more reliable measurements because we will have a clean sensor which is always ready to perform the next measurement. The automated calibrations will result in more process safety because you have less manual work, more automated and standardized procedures. This will reduce the risk that you have to destroy or discharge a product because you are not meeting the quality requirements. In addition, you can even save the costs further because the sensor lifetime will be increased and the maintenance is reduced. So please get in touch with us if you would like to discuss the challenges of your application, and we would be looking forward to hear from you very soon. So thanks for listening and stay healthy. Bye bye.